Hello everyone, Tammy Brandon, Blueprint Process, back from the mountain. It's my third day running up there to try to prepare myself for my Hood to Coast relay. And today I want to talk to you about cavemen. Why? Because I'm writing a book about this right now too, so it's on my brain. But I believe there's an identity crisis in America, and it's because we're no longer cavemen and women living in caves, fighting saber-toothed tigers every single day just to survive. Why do I believe that leads to an identity crisis? I'll tell you. We don't have anything as an external force that's forcing us to be at the top of our game every day. When we were cavemen and women, there was something constantly threatening us. An external force. We had to be at the top of our game. We had to be faster than our predators. We had to be quicker. We had to be meaner, leaner, stronger, you name it, sharper, more resourceful. Every day we had to do that just in order to survive. Well, we don't have saber-toothed tigers anymore. We don't have woolly mammoths. We don't have those things that are threatening our survival every day. In fact, we live in such an opulent world, you could literally stay where you are, stagnant, for the rest of your life and still survive. You might not be very happy, but you could survive. And many people are choosing to do just that. Well, when you're not forced to be at the top of your game, or you don't choose to be at the top of your game, you inevitably have low self-esteem. How could you possibly feel good about yourself? How could you possibly know yourself if you're not forced to be at the top of your game? What is your game? What exactly does that look like? What does it look like to be the best? What does it feel like to be the best? That's why we have an identity crisis. Because we don't have those external forces making us be better and just to survive. And if we don't choose to survive on our own, just push ourselves to survive, like me pushing myself up the mountain so I could do the Hood to Coast Relay, even signing up for the Hood to Coast Relay, writing a book, doing a podcast, singing a song in church. What are you going to do today to be your saber-toothed tiger? How are you going to choose to be at the top of your game? Because let's face it, in today's world, we have to choose to be at our top of the game, and we have to make that choice every day, or we won't. We'll slink back into complacency, and we'll wallow in the mud with anybody else who's choosing to wallow in the mud. I challenge you to be at the top of your game. Be your own saber-toothed tiger. See you next time.